You know what I love about Whisper Bay? It may have the best oak trees in all of Northwest Florida. Well, at least in the Gulf Breeze area. Huge, massive live oak trees with moss hanging down, just a drape over the roads and over the yards. These homes were built in the 1970s and 1980s, and they've been well maintained. Houses here are about $300,000 starting price, and there is a street that runs along the water. One nice thing about this subdivision is it's not too far away from Pensacola. It's near the Naval Live Oak Station, which of course there's no traffic lights there. And then going through Gulf Breeze and over the bridge, you're in Pensacola without too much hassle. I'm Rob of Rob Brooks Realty, and this is where I live.